Hey guys, I'm Josiah and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit, your one-stop solution to fixing damaged or corrupt videos and photos just for you. And today we're going to be talking about the problems about Photoshop parsing the JPEG data problem. Is Photoshop giving you the parsing JPEG data? You enjoy creating picture-perfect images, and what better tool to use than Photoshop? Errors like could not complete the request due to a problem parsing the JPEG data, on the other hand, stifle your imagination. Thus, today we have the solutions to all of your problems. And not just answers, but we'll provide tips at the end, which can solve the parsing JPEG data errors. Such a weird thing to say. But before we get started with the video, make sure you write down in the comments some other issues you might have in Photoshop. And also, since you're down there, please make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on informative content. So when you try to import a JPEG image into Photoshop, the JPEG parsing error displays. On the other hand, Adobe is relatively quick to address these flaws and these bugs, such as this one. Also, Photoshop could not complete your request due to a problem parsing the JPEG data. So let's start with the first part. Now, before I start with the problem parsing the JPEG data, let me first explain what parsing the file means. Reading in a data stream and building an in-memory structure of the syntactic content of that data is what it means to parse the file. When the extension of a photograph is changed to a different sort of extension, an error message occurs in Photoshop. When using the Photoshop tool to edit images, people frequently complain that the file format cannot interpret the file issue when using Photoshop. Trying to troubleshoot some changes in Photoshop. Reason number one, Photoshop preferences are not up to par. There are times that the Photoshop preferences that you adjusted are not aligned or up to the mark. This can lead to every image showing the same error. Sometimes all you can do is to reset the preferences, as it's the best thing you can do while troubleshooting some changes in Photoshop. Reason number two, the generator plug is open in Windows preferences. The generator plug used in Photoshop is complex and might be showing comments such as, please close Photoshop and try one more, or Photoshop not opening. If the problem persists, make sure you uninstall some third-party plugins or just reinstall Photoshop. These could be one of the reasons why Photoshop is not opening, or the problem parsing the JPEG data. Thus, it's always better to disable the generator by going to Preferences and then Plugins, and there you have the option to deselect the generator. Reason number three, the image file extension haven't been changed. The extension of a file determines the quality of a photo. Photoshop features a user interface that is both efficient and innovative, allowing you to produce graphics that meet your needs. As we briefly noted earlier, saving a file with different extensions damages the photo's integrity. It frequently renders the file illegible, resulting in Photoshop could not complete your request, error popping on the screen. Reason number four, image has been corrupted. JPEG files are pretty delicate, and they can be readily damaged while being saved or downloaded by external sources. JPEG files' headers and footers are usually the focus of damage in a JPEG file. To be precise, the header and footer store are the metadata to the corresponding file. This could lead to a corrupted image file, and Photoshop could not complete your request due to a problem parsing the JPEG data. If the could not complete a request because of a program error occurs frequently, it may cause problems with your work, leading to frustration. Hence, let's discuss some amazing things that can help solve the problem parsing the JPEG data in Photoshop. Even if Photoshop has fixed the problem parsing the JPEG data or being unable to complete a request in Adobe Photoshop, it is still challenging for those who do not want to update their Adobe Photoshop for various reasons. But it all comes down to one thing: mismatched file formats. Although opening a JPEG file in the Windows Photo Viewer isn't a permanent solution, it can be considered a workaround because most users have tried the problem parsing the JPEG data. There isn't much to do here other than rotate the image to discover a solution.
Step 1. Open your JPEG image in the default picture viewer of Windows. Step 2, now try rotating the image until it comes to the default configuration. For that, you'll have to click on the rotate icon, and after doing this, you can close a file without making further changes. Step 3, you can right away try opening the same image in Adobe Photoshop to make sure you don't face a similar issue again.
In Windows Photo Viewer, you can also take a snapshot of the image and save it. Even though the image would be pixelated, you can easily open it in Photoshop. But that said, this method can help you in some instances and help you fix the Photoshop parsing the JPEG data. If you're looking for something different, let's hop on to the next method. Opening the file in Paint is one of the most efficient solutions to fixing the cannot complete your request Photoshop problem. When you open a JPEG format photo file in Paint and select Save As, it corrects any file misconfigurations.
Step 1. Open the image in Paint and save as it immediately without making any changes. Step 2. Now all you need to do is to try opening it in Adobe Photoshop to make sure you are not facing any error or interruptions.
This method was quite simple, but its effectiveness depends on how bad, like how damaged your photo is, thus helping your Photoshop cannot complete your request issue. However, the next one is quite technical and will require a few codes and patience to complete the process. The configuration settings of each program that you install on your device is stored in the Windows registry. Similarly, your device's registry contains the same information as your Adobe Photoshop's registry. A DWORD value in the registry can be adjusted to fix the Photoshop parsing JPEG data.
Step 1. Press the Windows plus R, and after that, a dialog box will pop up on your screen. All you need to do is to input the regedit. Now take the following steps. Computer, current user, software, Adobe, Photoshop, 120, or whichever folder is shown there. Step 2, in the override physical memory MB file, add DWORD. Double click the file to open it. The edit DWORD value dialog box displays, and the value data 4000 is to be entered. It's recommended 4000 to 8000 value for the 4GB or 8GB RAM. Also, you have to choose the hexadecimal as the base option. Step 3, now all you need to do is to click on OK and close the dialog box. To make sure that the photo will open in Adobe Photoshop, you have to restart your computer and open it in the software.
The process might sound a bit confusing at first, but I can guarantee that this can help solve most of the problems related to the image you're using, or even with the Windows registry. However, sometimes the problem parsing the JPEG data can be with the Adobe Photoshop software itself. If you prefer to utilize the most recent version of Adobe Photoshop, then you can quickly upgrade your current version. Adobe's Photoshop CC 2018 version 19.1.4 includes a patch for the parsing the JPEG data issues. And here are some short tips for updating it.
Step 1, all you need to do is to select the Adobe Creative Cloud in the desktop app and log in to your account. Step 2, after logging in, you'll select Apps on the menu bar and update Adobe Photoshop.
Updating Photoshop can be helpful for the parsing JPEG data. However, if you have corrupted or damaged photos, it's best to opt for a photo repair tool. The error Photoshop cannot complete your request appears out of nowhere as a result of the inconvenience you may have data corruption. If the problem happens while working on something important in Adobe Photoshop, it may damage all your images. While it's inconvenient to lose all your JPEG files, there are several ways to get them back. Wondershare Repair Photo Repair is one of the most effective softwares to fix damaged JPEG files. To repair damaged photos or videos perfectly, you first need to download and install the application on your computer. Follow the instructions down below by clicking on the Repairit Photo Repair icon.
Select the Add File option, and there you have to click on that particular file that needs to be repaired. You can add more than one file if required. Step 2, once you have selected the photos,
all you need to do is to click on the repair button. After the repair process is completed, just save the files in the preferred location.
Well, that was all the methods and problems related to parsing the JPEG data. But we don't want you to leave without something extra. Below, we have a few tips that will help you avoid the problem parsing the JPEG data. Although you won't be able to do much with the not complete your request due to a program error pop-up, you can take a few steps to prevent it from happening again. Here are some helpful tips to avoid Photoshop mistakes. Tip 1. Keep your Adobe Photoshop software updated. As mentioned earlier, keeping your Adobe Photoshop updated to the latest version can avoid the problem parsing your JPEG data. Check the Adobe Cloud to see if there are any updates available and to see all the problems it fixes. Tip 2, keep on checking the photo file extension. Due to the problem parsing the JPEG data, issues only appear for particular files, and we recommend double checking the file extension. Try changing the image file extension to a more commonly used image file extension, such as JPEG or PNG, before moving on to the technical solutions. But if this does not address the problem, try using the export option.
It is best to save the file under the extension .jpg and click on the save button.
Tip 3, check before saving the file in Adobe Photoshop. Also, it's not just the file extension, but it's always best to check the photo file before saving it. So to avoid the problem parsing the JPEG data, all you need to do is this.
Step 1, choose the file format before you save it, and also specify the name and location. As mentioned earlier, it is always best to not put the file in the exact location from where you initially chose it. Step 2, the next thing that you need to do is to save the file. It is always best to cross-verify before saving the file and leaving no room for error.
And tip 4, make sure that your JPEG file is not corrupted. There are chances of damaging the file while you download it. Thus, it's best to use Wondershare Repairit Photo Repair to repair different photos such as JPEG, JPG, CR3, CR2, NEF, NRW, RAF, DNG, ARW, and GPR formats. Repair your photos with ease if you feel like it's corrupted or damaged. But if the problems still persist, try using the method listed above, which we mentioned earlier. Also, these tips can help you with the problem parsing the JPEG data in the future. Using Adobe Photoshop necessitates multiple image files, and a single damaged photo file can cause the problems that we mentioned in this article. However, there is an easy technique to repair JPEG files. All the methods we have listed before are easy and stress-free, so that anyone can try them and use them. As a result, test each strategy one at a time to see which one works best for you. However, if your image file becomes faulty after attempting these DIY methods, you may use the finest photo repair software, Wondershare Repair Photo Repair. Thank you for taking your time watching this video. If you have any concerns about the parsing JPEG data, then make sure you go tell us that in the comments down below. And since you're down there, make sure you go and like this video. Also subscribe to not miss out on any informative stuff. I'm Josiah, and I'll see you in the next video.